Mahashivratri, or the Great Night of Shiva, is an annual Hindu festival that marks the day of the consummation of the marriage of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati. Lord Shiva, also known as Rudra, is believed to be the founder of yoga and meditation. As per tradition, the 14th day of every lunar month or the day before the new moon is known as Shivratri. But among all the 12 Shivratris in a year, it's the one in February or March that is considered the most significant spiritually. The festival of Mahashivratri is celebrated in Falgun and marks a remembrance of overcoming darkness and ignorance in life and the world. Devotees observe day and night fast and offer honey, milk and water on the Shivling. It is believed that worshipping Lord Shiva on Shivratri absolves devotees of past sins. They can also be liberated from the cycle of birth and death and attain moksha or salvation. Women too observe fast and perform puja to appease Goddess Parvati. It is believed that fasting and prayers on this auspicious day brings marital bliss and a prosperous life, while unmarried women pray for a husband like Lord Shiva, who is regarded as the ideal husband. During Mahashivratri, devotees chant mantras of Lord Shiva and seek his blessings.